Every time I fart, my butthole feels really wet.
It's probably not good.
Basically, just up to the fucking height of a sign. This is fucking insane. No bicep peak.
Welcome back, lovers. You are listening to Bodybuilding Missed Connections, where meatheads connect. Don't break character, you bitch. Welcome back, lovers. You are listening to Bodybuilding Missed Connections. I'm your host, Candy McDonald, and this is where meatheads connect.
I know. Here's what I want you to do. Stay right there. Don't move. What I want you to do is I want you to take your arms, okay, and I need you to rotate the elbows toward me. Now take your hands and then bring them out a little bit. Rotate your arms again.
That's what I've been missing when I'm practicing, I think, the little knee bend.
Yeah, you wait till you see the difference. I took a picture of both.
Lost control. These roads are fucking slick as shit today. Check this car out here. Close to the guardrail, and that's about a 50-foot drop-off right there. Debating if I wanted to come by and pull it out or try to shovel her out, but it's facing the wrong direction on Interstate 80 and a serious fucking drop off. So probably have a tow truck come do it or come back late at night when there's not a lot of traffic and try to dig it out. I don't know. We'll see. She got lucky. With wind chill today, it's minus 50 degrees. Our gym, Level 2 Fitness, is closed. So we are here at Ultimate Fitness. They stayed open. Thank Jesus. Lightweight. Come on. Jeez, watch out for my toesies.
Watch out for my toesies.
So I've been doing sets of 6 to 8 on dumbbell incline press, working up. This is gonna be my top working set here, because the weights don't go any higher, first of all. But hopefully I get 6. And then immediately I'm going into 50% drop. So we'll see what it goes.
Now stick your pussy out to the judges. Blow a kiss. See, Hailey can be a fake bitch too. India, damn.
Alright, so I'm doing a flat press, plate loaded hammer strength machine here. I'm gonna do about 8 to 10 reps, good hard squeeze, and come over here and superset it with the tricep press down. New shirt too.
Built in the shadows.
That's how you wanted me to do it, right? More out like
this
that.
This side looks fine. The way you did it. The other side was way corrected. Just up. Yeah.
Really good?
Yeah. Better. Push your right hip forward. Scoop it. But lean more.
Oh yeah, you want me to lean forward.
Yeah, there it is.
Is it a video?
Yeah.
What's up?
reach our good friend with a sad, sad story. Ramon, Ramon. Oh, Ramon, I'm so sorry. I sure hope those sweatpants weren't gray. And next time, don't do that.
That's awesome.
You stink.
No.
Yeah, you fucking stink. He farts all the time.
I fart all the time. Mm-hmm.
Down here at level 2 with this beast. Look at him, he's getting ready for the Arnold Classic. Let's check him out for sure. Damn.
We're at Airbrush Sunless with Lindsay. I have to protect my expensive blonde hair, okay?
You look like a cone head.
Oh, I like this one. This one won me my pro cam.
Oh, sweet. Tell the people what we're doing here.
We're testing out pro cam for Lindsay. She's switching to it. Perfect. Well, you're testing on protein. I'm gonna get just.
She's gonna get a regular tan.
Yeah, I'm getting the competition tan. It's not on here. That's all right. It's all right.
Okay.
$50. Hip. Thank you.
About 100 reps so far.
Because I can. That they shouldn't fucking be lunging with.
Okay, let's do it. Bent bar curls, 15 to 20 reps. Somewhat lower on the platform, target quads, and like a narrower jump stance, as many as you can get.
Repeatedly winning. Everybody else who are the best bodybuilders in the world, other than Phil Heath, were getting second place, third place. You know, they might win their one qualifying show, but ultimately the one that counts, they're losing, and they're some of the best in the world. Mm-hmm. So they're not quitting. They're coming back stronger. You know, they're chasing his heels, and finally Sean Roden got him. Mm-hmm. Exactly. Mm-hmm.
So you mentioned being a mom. Tell us a little bit about your family.
Yeah, Saturday I had no food in me.
Yeah. Well, your pump's definitely helping the upper body of your legs look better too.
Yeah. hands right there.
Hold it up. Does it look good for me to do like this?
Yeah. I like my right arm better. My left peak shows better when I go like that. Can you tell the difference?
Yeah,
it's right there. It looks compared to that.